Phylum Platyhelminthes class, Tobulara. This is your planar cross section. You have your epidermis, which is this side. You have your cilia, which is here. You have your gastrodermis, which are the little holes or little squares.
Can we see those again?
Yeah. You have your gastrodermis here. You have your circular, and then you have your longitudinal, which is this way. You have your dorsal muscles. You have your flame cells, which are the little sacs, and then your excretory canals are your canals that connect the flame cells. You have your testes, you have your oviduct, and you have your gastrovascular cavity.
Gastrovascular cavity.